tell us this race. You tried to open up at the bottom of the mirror. Tell us how it happened.
Yeah, we had a plan and I had to go at the moor. I tried and in the end on the Bosberg Anna was stronger and she went and her attack was really, really good and she managed to go solo.
And behind there was a bit of lack of collaboration, I think.
Yeah, I was the only one there from my team and of course I couldn't actually, I couldn't work and I was, I was hoping that some of my teammates, because I had Audrey in the back, could come back and, but yeah, the others weren't working completely well together, so I just waited for the sprint and got a little bit stuck at the last corners, but this is cycling, it is what it is.
Even if the result you expected is maybe not there, does it feel good to be back on the bike, on the competition?
Yeah, it feels really good and I think the team rode well. We had a little bit of unluck today because we couldn't be at the front as we wanted and it's the first race, you know, and everybody is feeling a little bit stressed and everybody wants to stay in the front, but it's not possible. So it's been a good race for us and yeah, I'm just sorry that I missed a good result.
Thank you.